This Medical Minute, sponsored by Avera.
October is Breast Cancer Awareness Month, so what should you or even a loved one know about preparing for a mammogram? Nurse practitioner Miranda VanLeur has those answers. Are there some steps to consider when preparing for a mammogram?
You know, overall, there's not a lot of preparation that's needed prior to doing a mammogram, but just a couple of things that you can do. So when you go to your first mammogram, they might ask you questions regarding whether you've had a breast biopsy or breast surgery, as well as questions about your family history of breast cancer. So it might be helpful to have that information available and ready to go. There are no eating or drinking restrictions prior to a mammogram. The day of the mammogram, it's important that you don't wear deodorant, perfumes, lotions, powders, because having that on can actually interfere with the mammogram images.
What does a mammogram appointment look like?
You'll get checked in and then they'll take you back to a room. And again, they might ask you a few questions regarding your breast history and your family history. And then they will have you get undressed from the waist up, and then there'll be a gown or a wrap that you can wear. During the actual mammogram procedure, basically you'll stand in front of the mammogram machine, and then the technologist will help to get you positioned appropriately. And then an x-ray is taken. Typically during a screening mammogram, they do two views of each breast. Overall, the appointment is really pretty quick, like 15 or 20 minutes.
What are providers looking for during a mammogram?
When we look at a mammogram, we're looking for at changes in the breast tissue. Okay, so for example, we're looking for masses or asymmetries in the tissue. We're also looking for little white spots we call calcifications. So those can all be a sign of breast cancer. Now, most of the time when we see changes on a mammogram, it's not going to end up being a breast cancer, but sometimes it does end up being a breast cancer, and that's exactly why we do a mammogram.
Why is a yearly mammogram so important?
1 in 8 women will be diagnosed with breast cancer, so it's very, very common. And a mammogram is the best way to detect breast cancer. It can detect cancer before symptoms develop, so that means that we're catching it earlier, that's the hope, which means it's more treatable, and that means that patients do better overall. So ultimately, mammograms can save lives.
Thank you, Miranda. For more information on mammograms, simply visit avera.org/medicalminute.